What would you tell your younger self, or even if you're talking to someone, maybe they're on tour, maybe they're struggling to find the positivity and come through it?
The good part about getting older is when I look back to my own career now, I think I was between 17 and 18 when I played my first French Open final, and I remember being so disappointed because I lost and I came so close to winning, and you know, I thought, oh, what is this? What if this is going to be my only chance to maybe get to a Grand Slam? And it's, you know, you always have those ifs and those doubts. And But I just remember, like, really quickly afterwards, is just to say, okay, keep going, like, give yourself opportunities. And so I think that's probably the inner voice of learning to see the positive. In tennis especially, there's a lot of pressure these days, not just on court, but also with a lot of off court things. And yeah, it's just important to keep focusing, sometimes having, you know, longer term goals, and not just see things, you know, the way that they are at the moment, not just black and white, but just try to, you know, see the long-term vision and the long-term goals, and that's it.